Hello everybody and welcome back to Getting Wrecked. Today we're going to try kind of a stealthy training mission in eastern US. We don't even have 150% infiltration, so I'm not sure if this will be possible. From my understanding, these buildings usually have like turrets on top. But yeah, we do have our stim grenades, and that's the idea, that we sneak in and then we use the cover of stim grenades and smoke to get out, so we can level up our psionics. That's the goal here. And well, if we can complete the mission, we will, but it's mostly about
positions concealed.
Lot of camera movements here. But it's mostly about
headed there now.
The fact that I think we could possibly stealth this. They are in the wrong section of this building though, because the distance is pretty far.
Going dark. Heading to that location.
Using Ghost Walker to gain some time here.
Go, go, go!
So we can stealth a little bit further.
Let's do this.
So if we really really need to, we could fight, but that's definitely not the idea.
Stepping off.
Well, we can't fight, but we can maybe deal with one group. One issue, okay, that's an Andromedon, I think. One issue is that we don't have a specialist. Well, one of them. I'm guessing many issues. But we should still have
heading there now.
Ghostwalker active, so you can keep on dashing. How greedy am I? Well, this guy could actually dash pretty far. So
I guess that'll be okay. We're busted.
Of course they casually stay on the side of that vehicle. Like what? What are the odds? Well, this group can't definitely fight two groups at once.
On your order.
But we might get lucky with our stim grenades, I guess. Pretty lucky. Pretty lucky. Right. So either we sting these two or these two. That's only a trooper.
Not a problem.
I think we will be standing in the open here, like total bosses. Now the problem is if I launch this grenade or rocket up here, that will have a high risk of pulling the Andromedon, which I kind of hear back here.
Launching.
You die. Nice.
On my way.
Alright.
If you say so.
So most likely I'm going to stasis that guy since he's in the open right now. And you will flashbang these two.
Grenade out!
Hopefully stun the shock trooper. Alright, well. Stun something at least. So the question is, who do we command? Because I don't think I want to reveal myself just yet. And you can't see our gunner, which is too bad. Well, our gunner can't see this guy anyways. Well, not doing the collection, but alright. Could try the fallback on you.
Heading out.
Really? Of all the bad positions. Yeah, fallback is not something I really know how to deal with or use. Now when this thing blows up, maybe you will get revealed.
Up close and personal.
Every single vehicle is on fire. Only one guy that is not stunned, but you will find the flanking shot here.
They got me.
Okay. They are not quite dead. I'm guessing we will flashbang these two.
Grenade!
I'm trying to kill the ones that are in front of us. Both are even stunned.
Heading out.
excellent, but I think we need to try to kill it anyways. 16 damage? What the? That's quite impressive. Okay, that guy has 12 hit points.
If you say so.
You have 2 hit points and not the best shot.
I'm trusting you here. I'm inside your head. I got it, right?
Yeah, you got it. Is this a good idea? Maybe, maybe not. Only got 3 guys left and these guys are most likely going to get up and about soon. Actually, maybe I should have used the flamethrower back there.
Absolutely.
Maybe. Well, I mean, they are controlled, so.
Understood. Moving out.
They won't last long.
Only problem is that, well, they didn't cut fire and they will reveal her. They might catch fire when they move around here, but that guy is in full cover, so he will most likely not move.
Oh, feel so good.
5 damage.
Absolutely.
Oh, we got loot.
I've got something here.
We got loot. I'm a bit afraid of that guy. But not much I can do about it really. I don't really understand his cover. Oh, he's behind that pillar or something.
Not a problem.
So this should be a flank.
That's how it's done. Draining ammo fast.
Maybe this will discover something. Nice, now we can get into concealment again.
They won't see a thing. Moving to designated coordinates.
Off.
What's over there?
So easy tanking. Let's tile scan behind this car. Alright, seems fine. I want to get in range for a blue move up there.
Orders confirmed on the move.
Be advised, hostile interceptors
I don't
are
really know what
firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Those shock troopers do.
Good copy, moving on target.
If they have any special perks. I would like to get someone who's not in concealment to open these doors.
Rolling out. Not a problem. Blasting our target.
Okay, I'll go.
Do I need a smoke? Am I afraid? I mean, there should be a group guarding it, shouldn't it? And if they move in and see us with two hit points here?
Smoke!
I guess we could toss a smoke here because I would move up the other two guys in this area soon anyways, so... I like our gunner is keeping our
in the shadows.
Our six clear here.
Moving out.
It's always a bit scary to go inside buildings like this. But that's why we have Ghostwalker. Really think we need to hack that right now.
90 to ask twice. Solid copy.
Please dash. Right. Do I want you to scout more, or should we just hack?
Attempting to gain entry. Hack.
I'm guessing it's better to hack while we still have all the. Let's get the superior piece yet. Close. Now, do I want to move you first to secure the area?
Affirmative, moving out.
Or do I want to move you last so we have command? Well, now it's too late. Now I did move you first.
Rolling.
Alright, nothing.
Moving to position.
Well,
if you say so.
It's pretty good.
Heading out.
I guess these guys should move out because I feel like maybe. Maybe they will reveal something over here or something when they move out. Or I don't move them this turn. That's also, also an idea. One question is how much do I trust this door to cover me?
On the move.
Not really, but hey, never know. Come on, I was trying to click that freaking rebel. Yeah, I will not move these two guys just yet. Could try to blow up this wall. Nah.
Come get some. Affirmative, covering now. Overwatch.
Okay, he reloaded.
Looks like they call him backup.
Backup. And you don't have anti-backup.
Confirmed.
Well, it seems pretty safe.
Got it covered.
Well, actually, we should move these guys first. If they could move a little bit further, that would have been great. That guy was a bit quicker.
I'm all over it.
I don't really want to go up on the roof to get out here, because there might be some nasty stuff there.
Oh, I guess that'll be okay. On the move. Getting it done.
I guess the one inside is more important to have cover, but
they've got eyes on me.
Okay, I'll go. Evac confirmed.
No mechs, so we don't need to run any overwatches, I don't think.
Advent forces on the ground.
Right, I think we are in the clear. But just to be sure. Let's use you to run any overwatches.
VIP securing in position for evac. We've secured a civilian contact.
On your order.
Feels good, man.
Copy that.
Even Tarek made it. I really liked that this mission, how it played out with everyone. Let's soulfire that guy. I guess this is the only one we might
your
be able to
mind
kill.
Is your weakness.
Well, actually, she was the only one flanking him because, yeah, because she's leaning.
I'm running low on ammo.
Arrgh.
On my way.
Is it greedy to launch a grenade? I wouldn't want to
I'm going.
Hit my own soldier and panic and not being able to get out of here, so.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
I'm pretty sure I heard of Andromedon though, I'm not sure, but they were in the beginning of the map, so.
Mission accomplished.
It's not like we were quiet. Too bad about that grenade, but it should be a pretty good experience for my, well, I guess, at least the gunner, and I think the psyops are pretty low level. I like the fact that they get white hair when they got Sonix. Well, I don't know if I really like it that much, but it's a cool effect, and it's better that their hair turn white than they get like burning eyes or something like that. Well, so much for that experience, wasted when he's wounded, but yeah. One kill though. Right, we are trying to make you some kind of rocketeer. I guess we keep on doing that. So we got two rookies and one rebel. It's like, I realize how worthless that mission really was when we watched what you got from it, but sure, it might be good for experience, I guess, but still. Null lands 34 days. Solace. I mean, the Solace is only 4 days. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Will I get more Psy offense if I train longer? Let's get the scientist in here. Let's see if any of these new guys got high scores in Psyops, Sonix, whatever. 20 for Chris. Really low will though, I don't know if that's a good combination. High mobility. Pretty high aim as well. Well, since we have a scientist here, let's use both tubes. Alright. fair enough. Yeah, that was really bad activation, but we still pulled through. Feels good to find a little bit easier missions sometimes. Also, the stuns from the Sting Grenade helped. Yikes! One of these missions. Security breach. I'm not quite sure if I have a good squad here. Well, first and foremost, I think I have really small resistance here. But hopefully I have a stronger... what's it called? Haven Advisor, but I don't think so. Usually I have really weak Haven Advisors. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and we will deal with this one in next one. Goodbye!